The Gospel of the Ebionites is remained only by the quotations from Epiphanius in these passages of his Panarion. Epiphanius condemns them as heretics as make unreasonable reasons. Epiphanius, and he uses very confusing language about it, as about many other things.